you say or do. I'm hung up. I'm hung up on you. There's not a soul out there. No one to hear my prayer. Say or do, I'm hung up on you. 12:30 and I'm watching the late show in my flat all alone. How I hate to spend the evenings on my own. Autumn wind throwing outside my window as I look around the room, and it makes me so depressed to see the gloom. There's not a soul out there. No one to hear my prayer. Every little thing that you say or do, I'm hung up on you. Waiting for your call, baby, night and day. I'm fed up, I'm tired of waiting on you. This one's for you, Spraggan, I love you! There's not a soul out there. No one to hear my prayer. Every little thing that you say or do, I'm hung up on you. Waiting for your call, baby, night and day. I'm fed up, I'm tired of waiting on you.
It's week 5, we're halfway through. Rylan, you're still standing. Everybody in Essex must be very proud of you. They all need to vote tonight. It was camp, it was over the top, but it was brilliant and enjoyable. And you always put a smile on everybody's face, Rylan.
Thanks,
so well
mate.
Done.
Cheers, Lou.
OMG, Rylan, that was a totes amaze, totes dramatic performance. Totally loved it. You stripped it back and then you dropped it back in Rylan style. And do you know what? Going back to what Louis said about you still standing, I think I know why. I've been speaking to people, listening to people talk about you all week, and I think everyone is starting to see what we see behind the scenes, which is that you are just a genuine, real, entertaining performer and person, and you deserve to be here.
Thank you, Spade.
Thank you, Rylan. The vocals at the top, they weren't too bad this week. Weren't too bad. After then, it was just all chaos, drama. Really enjoyed everything but you, actually. I did enjoy your shout-out to Lucy, so well done for that, but I have a feeling that may be your last performance on The X Factor. I think the joke is finally over.
How did you teach me? Shut up, Gary. Yeah. You know what? People have underestimated you. I always knew you had it in you, that you could sing. You were effortless and beautiful up there, Rylan. And you've proven to everybody tonight that you deserve and you have earned your place in this competition.
Okay. All right.
Go, Nicole.
He's Rain, and you're just well gel.
You are well gel.
Well gel.
Listen, the vocals weren't bad at the top. That is as close to a compliment as you've ever got. You've got to be happy with that.
That's like the ultimate compliment from you, gal, so thank you. I really appreciate
I think...
What was it like taking Nicole back to Essex?
Oh, do you know what? It was so lovely, obviously, to go back to my hometown. It's been such a long while since I've probably been back, and to have the Shirsey with me as well was just like ultimate dream.
You're rolling in Essex with the Shirsey, that's got to be a good thing.
Listen, she's down with the lingo. We'll have her in white stilettos, spray tans up, no time, babe.
And performance-wise, you know, you hit some good notes at the top there. You happy with that?
Yeah, do you know what? Like Gary said, any week could be my last performance, do you know what I mean? So I live every single one like it's my last, babe. So
I mean,
see, so vote for Ryland. Number to call 090 20 50 5101 from a landline, or 6 50 5101 from mobiles. If you think the only way is this Essex boy, then those are the numbers to call. Lines are open, and the numbers for all the contestants can be found on the website. For now, opening the show, it's Ryland.
For more of my performances, click below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.